Never compare your step one to somebody's step 100 or somebody's step 50. Mm. Never do that. Comparison's the thief of joy. I've been guilty of that so many times. I see people that are building great brands. I'm like, man, I wish I was there right now. But it's like, little do you know that it's not the outcome that you're seeing from them that you want. It's actually the process of going from where you're at to there that makes you somebody who could be very exceptional in life.